Hey, this is Mark and Dan.
The
practical stills. Time to open up another bottle. I'm super excited. I've wanted to try Leiper's Fork Distillery for some time.
Ooh, that smells delicious.
It's wheat
in a good way.
It's gonna should be a little softer.
Still a pretty nice nose.
It is very toasted oaky.
It's a lot of oak,
but a lot of fruit.
Finish is nice.
Finish is lovely. I'm gonna call it a win for now.
The only thing I don't like about it is the price. Cheers.
Cheers, Dan.